Good morning, my loved ones. I hope you had a good night's sleep. I did, and we just decided what stones, I don't know, but you know what we're gonna how we're gonna do the bathroom up here. As you know, you guys complain about the construction here, and I understand that. But they're gonna tear this down, and we're gonna redo it. So no need to fix it. But I'm excited to the new things to come. We'll see what that's gonna be. I'm not gonna record in this room because this is the kid room, and that's gonna be kid room eventually. So this won't be my recording domain, but I'm looking into making a room downstairs. So little by little, the quality is improving. Also, you know, if you have not yet, you should subscribe to Patreon. This week, the Patreon's got 2 30-minute classes, and they get better quality and a different angle. So go and subscribe right now. Okay, we're gonna do some yoga today. First of all, I'm grateful that we could agree on something. We have quite a different taste. And I'm grateful that I get to stay in this incredible place and that I finally get some space. I've been living very modestly for many years now, and I'm looking forward to have some space. I'm also grateful for you guys. Beyond 80,000 subs, you know, I think maybe it's gonna be 81 today, and I feel beyond grateful for, you know, for this, and also for the health benefits that I get from it. Like, I've been going through crisis, you know, since I started this, and you've been a part of all that, which makes me feel less alone, but also even, you know, when I feel like the biggest failure ever, when I still, you know, manage to record a yoga class, even though I feel like the shittiest of shit, that gives me a confidence that I never conquered before. Now it's day 684, I think, which is like ridiculously loads of days, you know, of recording yoga every day, because that's how I do it, you know, I record every day. It's just been like very, very rarely when I pre-record, but so it's like 684 days plus 365 plus a bit more, you know. So I'm proud and grateful that I've been keeping up, and for anyone out there who's been keeping up with me, I'm proud of you, man. That's like a big thing we do together. I've been you know, getting emails and messages from people who's been along for a while, and that means the world to me. Let's do some yoga. Get down on your sitting bones, straighten your back up, close your eyes, and focus on the area between your eyebrows, the third eye looking inwards. Let this eye lead you to the area around your heart. In this area, if I'm in the room, we're gonna spend some time. No, sorry. Focus on your breathing. Observe where your breathing is located in your body.
Take control of your breath.
On the inhalation, feel how your belly is expanding. On the exhalation, drag your belly button towards the spine. Inhale. this breathing eventually, but first we're gonna take the breath of fire, and we do that pushing our belly button towards the spine, quick and fast. Inhale to stop. We're going to do the hip wrap. Inhale forward. Exhale back. And we're gonna switch direction. Place your hands straight underneath your shoulders. Place your knees straight underneath your hips. On the inhalation, come forward with your belly, look halfway up the ceiling. On the exhalation, come down. Inhale up. Exhale down. This is like godsend, so nice to do. We're gonna place our elbows on the mat and come stretch out our whole back and our arms. Child's pose. Stay here for a few breaths.
you feel tensions in your back, breathe into them. Inhale, come on.
Good job. We're gonna do a wide leg forward bend. So I want you to grab hold of your big toes, straighten up your back, and on the exhalation come forward. I can't go further forward than this, but. For today. What a great start of the week. Get down on your sitting bones, straighten your back up, close your eyes and focus on the area between your eyebrows, the third eye looking inwards. Let this eye lead you to the area around your heart. In this area you find an inner room where you're going to spend some time just for yourself. There's nothing that has been and nothing that will come. It's only you in this moment. This class together with three shanti, place your palms together in front of your heart and inhale to start. Thank you so much for today. Remember to go out to the world and give. The world needs whatever you have to give. There is something unique in all of us. So go out there and do that. I love you and I'll see you tomorrow.